Barry?
What is it?
Watch out! It's a monster!
Let me take care of this. What is it?
Kenneth was killed too. Maybe by this creature. Anyway, let's report this to Wesker.
Wesker! Help me look for him, Jill. And don't leave this hall for the time being. Find anything, Jill?
Nothing. What is this all about? I can't figure it out at all.
Beats me, too.
Now it's Wesker's time to disappear. I don't know what's going on.
Well, it can't be helped. Let's search for him separately. I'll check the dining room again.
Okay. I'll try the door on the opposite side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could get into trouble if we get lost. We should start from the first floor, okay? And, Jill, here's a lockpick. It might be handy if you, the master of unlocking, take it with you.
Thanks. Maybe I'll need it.
Listen, if something happens, let's meet up in this hall. This time, I'll be there.
Harry!
Jill, what's going on? Any clues?
No, but something's wrong with this house.
Whoa! This hall is dangerous. Maybe it's better to secure our escape route first. There must be a back door somewhere. Let's try to find it first, shall we?
Okay. Let's separate again.
Just a moment. I found something.
What is it?
It's a weapon. It's really powerful, especially against living things. Better take it with you.
But how about you, Barry?
I have this.
Thank you. I'll take this then.
Thank you. Ah!